Hey guys, welcome back to another stream, part 7 of our Immortals Phoenix playthrough. A couple things, I think this weekend I'm going to go really hard on Halo Infinite for that event. I just haven't really been feeling like playing during the week, but I also kind of want to complete the rewards before the event ends this week. So might do a couple Halo streams this weekend and kind of just grind out those challenges. I already did do a handful of them, probably about half of them or so. But there's some really, really bad ones, like having to stop like 5 killing sprees. But the thing is, everyone dies. It seems like I play with die after a couple kills because, you know, like there's rocket launchers and cinder shots and gravity hammers and such everywhere. So like the chance of you being the one that ends the odd spree is pretty rare for me anyways. I know for some people they say it's easy, but for me it's been rather rough. But we'll see. We'll try grinding that out anyways, even if I have to like use some rerolls and such. There is a bull guy down there, but I don't. I need 3 more of these. Okay, here's another one. All right, there's one right meow.
You challenge me, and you shall be held to nothing. Oh.
Nothing here. I don't know how I get this one.
If you quit, do that. Wing is bad.
Okay, now we just need to find the last one. Have I gone over here? Oh yeah, I have. Yeah. Hmm. I'm guessing maybe over there. Or possibly down there. We'll have to see. I don't know why I was trying to do the fire thing there. I didn't need to light a torch, but I made it a lot harder than I needed to. Where'd that go? Actually, I don't know where that went. Shit, they probably flew back, didn't it? Guys, I don't know what happened to it. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I guess I can get some more perks. Yeah, sure, we'll go back and do that.
I'm here selling, if you're buying.
All right, let's see. You know what? We'll do that. And we'll do that. I think we should probably start focusing on. Still don't even have this ability yet. Do this little run here. Okay. Now, question. How the frig do I get in here? Oh, I see now. I need to bring back fucking cabbage. I'm guessing from the town. I just needed 3, right? Oh, this is another part of the main quest that I didn't mean to do. Okay, so there actually is a few. There's a chest here too. Okay.
Deep within the vault, Phoenix found one of the tears Aphrodite shed over Adonis.
I really don't think Adonis was worth all this crying. It was just a pretty face.
You know what, I probably have to go right to the very end and then jump off the end there to get it. Classic me. Yeah, see, this is where you get. I wonder if I do that and then jump off the edge, if it would transform me back to there. That's the only thing about doing stuff like that, is that you have to redo all this. Which is not the worst thing in the world, but... Wish there was like a checkpoint at the very top of the, like, you know, by the lightning bolt. Thank you. Wait, what happened? The heck? I guess it just must have slipped off at the very end or something. That sucks. Alright, I guess third time's the charm. The faith. That's not drop, thank you. Honestly, man, I couldn't tell you why. I know it was a big joke when the game first came out that it was probably the worst name for a game. It actually used to be called just I think it was Gods and Monsters or just Monsters, but then they were being sued by the energy drink company, so they had to change it last second. But oh yeah, terrible name for a game, easily. And I couldn't tell you why. I thought it was just a whole silly event, but it's the way she goes, I guess. All right, man. Catch you later. About an hour or so. Probably gonna wrap this up here pretty soon, too. Oh yeah, I guess gotta see, oh, I guess he'll give me the juicy beats when I come in. Alright, man, I'll see you in a bit. Thanks for dropping by. Boosting that, concurrent beer count. Slowly but surely. Oh yeah, and thanks for chatting in there too. That helps out a lot too. I think there's like, oh, I can't remember. I think it was like 50 unique chatters or something like that. And you're also right too about the affiliate thing. It's 50. No idea where I got 10 from. I think I was just seeing, like, because I had my goal set for 10, and that's what they gave me. So I was just assuming for some random reason that it was 10, but no, it's 50. So a little bit longer of a of a goal than originally thought, but it's all good. 4 down, another 46 to go.
down!
New axe. You know what? I've been doing a lot of air combos and stuff too, so you know what? Maybe I might actually do that, yeah. But I'll keep the traditional looking axe. Alright, what is this one? Ooh, this gives me. That's pretty good too. I might put that on for bosses. Oh, yeah, I'm going over here now. See, now with that new ability, I should be lucky. Ooh, yeah, 300 damage. That's gnarly. Yeah, I think we'll do this.
Yeah.
Well, we're at 48 minutes right now. Ugh. Oops, I did not mean to get pushed. Oh, right, I don't know why I'm so silly when it comes to, like, jumping. I always seem to fall, like, without fail. And I feel like that's just going to be a trait that falls into me, like, every single game. I feel like we all have that, though. That one thing that we all seem to do for some reason, no matter what. Okay, so I don't have to restart this whole puzzle. All right. There we go. Nope, nope. Stay. Oh, there actually is a chest on this one. No, I should keep this going. time is that? Alright. Yeah. I forgot these were the heavy ones. You can't actually put them on the, on the fans. Yeah, I won't be going for this chest this time, because I actually have to go here, so we'll grab this and then we'll end the stream. Some good stuff though here, like we cleared a lot of this out, so GG's to that. Then we'll probably start hitting, you know, this region over here. You know what, actually we'll fast travel back to here. We'll kind of just end always at the Hall of the Gods.
The never-ending truth! I am your world reborn!
I'm here selling, if you're buying.
Oh, that's actually a new sword. Okay, what's this one? Refill 6% on killing blows of the sword combo. Yeah, I still kind of like that one more. I can't upgrade nothing. Alright. Oh, we're going to end this one here a little bit shorter, but still some good progress made. I'm putting around, like, this is going to be like a 30 to 40 hour playthrough, so we're probably going to be seeing a lot of parts. A lot of streams on this game. And what, like I said, we're stream 7. And we're still in the region. Because this is like the intro section, right? It's like we're still in the very start of the game. It's crazy. It's a big chonker of a game. 7 hours. So, but I'm gonna end that there. Probably do another stream in another 8 hours or so. I'm still debating if I'm gonna do an Assassin's Creed stream, continue the River Raids. I keep saying that, but I know we're doing Halo this weekend to do the event. Sorry, I'm losing my train of thought here. To do those challenges, even though I know that's going to be a pain in the ass to do. And probably keep streaming Immortals Fenyx. You know, I'm starting to get invested into it. Like, the combat's starting to feel a bit more fleshed out and not as repetitive. Because when you start, you just have the basic combo attack, right? And man, But now, you know, we're starting to get, like, the Spear of Ares, and, you know, we're able to fly around and do all these combos and stuff. You know, it's just going to keep getting better and better as we have more tools to play. And, you know, thank you again to Arpco for dropping by in the stream, chatting up a little bit before you had to go. Again, stuff like that really helps when people chat, follow the stream and such on my path to affiliate. And yeah, I'll see you guys in about 9-ish hours or so for the next stream, alright? You guys take care.